And right now, Sacramento Metro fire crews are fighting a string of fires burning along the American River Parkway.
That's the second time in a number of days. KCRA3's Mike Teselle is live with a look at the damage. And Mike, we know fire crews were in that same area this weekend.
And right now it is still an active scene. As you can see, Sac Metro fire crews filling up water here at this one hydrant along the American River Parkway. They are now making their way out of here as they have mopped up most of these fires this morning. The situation here is six separate fires all found along the American River this morning. And it was just now that fire crews have finally started to clear the scene. But take a look and you'll see it was during the dark hours, just around 4:45 this morning, that Sac Metro says it got a call from someone saying they saw two fires along the American River Parkway just off of Rod-Beaudry Road. Well, by the time they got here, that number had grown to six separate fires. Now, the largest one was only about a quarter of an acre. They were able to put them all out without further damage. However, what they say is so concerning here is the fact that there are six fires on top of a string of another nine fires from this past weekend, all in the same area of the American River Parkway. And they say a caller did note that they saw a bicyclist in this area. I asked a battalion chief about all these fires. Is there any question that there's someone behind these?
I would say it's highly likely, but you know, until we get more information, it's still under investigation.
Is there a concern if there is somebody out there intentionally setting these fires here?
Well, yeah, there's always a concern when somebody's, if you have somebody intentionally setting fires.
And again, back here live, you can see Sac Metro again starting to move their equipment out of this area as those fires have been taken care of. But again, the bottom line here is 15 separate fires all since this weekend. And yes, they are being called suspicious. And let me just show you real quick the area we're talking about. Again, we're at the American River Parkway. We're at River Bend Park. We're talking about mile markers 13 to 15. So along the entire parkway, that is this area right in here. So if you're familiar with this area, it's William Pond Recreational Area and the Gady Park Picnic Area. It's all within that stretch of the parkway where these fires are. And so as you heard, Sac Metro fire crews now asking people to be vigilant when they're out this way to report anything suspicious, because as you heard, they do believe all of these fires are human caused, and there is a concern when someone is intentionally setting fires. Live along the American River Parkway, Mike Teselle, KCRA 3 reports.